and you can blow into the microphone to blow off the dust particles. After hearing that part, I had to run a quick scientific test. Yep, screaming works just as well.